So did you get up to watch the match this
morning? I did. Well, actually, I was up at about 6. I was doing CrossFit and I was
I was rowing this morning.
Absolutely tremendous.
It was a great game.
Tremendous match by the guys and the Leinster component of the team. Well, they held that team together.
The Leinster players are the pillar of the team.
They are. They're the pillar of society, to tell you the truth.
The Munster players and them just don't cut it.
Oh, they're cutties. They're like kind of animals. Do you ever hear them talk?
You can't even make them up.
But Daddy said it as well. Daddy said that Ireland would win. Like, I was talking to him on the boat the last day. But anyways, the Scots, I kind of feel sorry for the Scots. They're not the best side. They're not the best side, but they haven't got
enough money pumped into their team.
Isn't that it? Daddy's going to invest in them on time, but he didn't bother. It's a waste of money.
Why bother?
But we're playing the Japanese next week. The Japanese are great. They're great guys.
They are great guys. And a fantastic country. I was there for an Erasmus.
Absolutely beautiful country.
In 2008,
I was actually in Tokyo Tech myself on the Erasmus year.
A fabulous location.
And the food.
Oh, the food.
Oh my God, the sushi and the sake.
The sake.
And I'm not talking about that kind of, for the Europeans. I was staying with an actual native Japanese
family.
The Ichikakus.
Absolutely.
Oh my God, it was absolutely stunning. Actually, what are you doing Saturday?
Well, I mean, I'm free.
Would you like to fly out for the match?
I think we should.
Daddy can organise it through the company.
Oh, fab.
Go and actually watch the match and head back that evening.
I'll bring the Prosecco.
But anyways, getting back to the Scots, they'll be back.
Oh, they'll be back. They're always back.
They're always back. Daddy said they'd be back.